Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. In this session, I am Diki Permana Haji Santosa, representing my team who will do a presentation entitled Mechanical Properties of Bamboo on Virgin and Recycled High Density Polyethylene Matrix. Our group consists of Diki, Indah Widyastuti, and Suharno. In this presentation, we will discuss about the mechanical properties of bamboo on virgin and recycled high density polyethylene matrix. A composite material is a combination of two material with different physical and chemical properties. Will the matrix used is one of them using a type of commercial polymer such as high density polyethylene HDPE because it has a high density level, is flexible, resistant to impact and chemical at a relatively cheap price. Giat et al. 20 and 15. Natural fiber reinforced polymer composites have advantages over synthetic fiber, especially at low cost, density low, high strength and stiffness, good absorbency, and high energy absorption. Lu and Oza 20 and 13. The purpose of this study was to evaluate the mechanical properties by comparing the impact strength of bamboo fiber reinforced composite using pure HDPE and recycled HDPE matrix. A material with high impact strength will have a material toughness against high shock loads, making it suitable for manufacturing composite materials. This research is expected to end knowledge in developing the use of natural fiber, namely bamboo fiber, as a composite reinforcing material. Material and method. Material used in the study are virgin HDPE, recycled HDPE, bamboo fiber, extrusion machine. Physical treatment, alkaline treatment of bamboo fiber. The bamboo that has been cut is the treated alkali by soaking the bamboo fiber with 5% an AHA solution for 1 hour to reduce the chemical content in the bamboo fibers. Then the bamboo fiber are washed with clean water, dried in an oven at 60% in approximately 12 hours. The bamboo fibers that have been dry are coated in approximately 5 mesh size using a crusher machine. Specimen preparation. The process of making bamboo fiber HDPE composite specimen. The process of making bamboo fiber HDPE composite specimen by waking the wake of pure or recycled HDPE and bamboo fiber with a ratio of 70-70 and 3T13 of the volume fraction between the matrix and the fiber using digital scales. Furthermore, polymer resin and bamboo fiber are put into the extruder mixture with heating temperature setting of 160, 165, and 175 with screw speed of 110 to 150 RPM. The result from the machine extrusion molding will go directly to the mold and the end of the nozzle, then cooled down to room temperature. Mechanical testing. The impact test specimen was removed from the mold and formed into a rectangle in the dimension of 63.5 × 12.7 × 3.17 mm. Testing is done using the ISOT method. 5 samples were tested according to the ISTM D25605 procedure to determine the angle beta. Below is the formula for determining the value of the impact strength. Result. The table above shows the impact strength of the RHDPE specimen has a higher value than the VHDPE specimen. The set is a diagram of the test result using the ISOT method. The result of the impact test in this study show the similarity of the result with research conducted by Liu and Oza 2013 and Oza Liu and Corman 2013. The result of this study indicated that the ISOT impact test on HDPE bamboo recycled composite has a higher impact strength value than virgin HDPE bamboo composite. This can be seen from the fracture mechanic, crack propagation, the interaction between the fiber and matrix, and because of the impurities in the recycled HDPE matrix, which makes the impact strength higher. In this study, a comparison between pure HDPE and recycled HDPE was carried out with bamboo fiber reinforcement to determine the mechanical properties. After testing, it can be seen that the impact strength of recycled HDPE bamboo fiber reinforced composite has a higher impact strength than pure HDPE bamboo fiber reinforcement. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.